Ultimate Valkyrie combo.
Yeah, better way I could stick this in the room. I'm gonna start to use this here. Probably didn't notice, but anyway. Who's making the best Valkyrie combo possible? There might be a better Valkyrie combo, I kind of doubt that. Anyways, let's save your Valkyrie since it's the newest Valkyrie. It's probably the best layer Valkyrie has had with this golden disc. It looks beautiful, but the best disc Valkyrie has had. An Evolution Dash, even though it might not be the best driver, it's the only dash driver Valkyrie's had. And this thing's an extra burst of disc. Okay. First opponent will be Phoenix, because regular Savior made a, might be worse than Phoenix. So, just I really don't want Golden Blitz to get damaged, but I don't will. That was a big hit. Okay, no damage to Golden Blitz.
Wow, who got that? Dang.
That was a hard hit.
I'm like, this thing has good burst resistance.
Wow, Phoenix actually destroyed it. Okay, so it may still be worse than Phoenix. Let's just not talk about that anymore. Is it better than Slash? For sure, it's definitely better. Let's just prove it. Combo that you brave stock.
Well, you don't
just want
to
do
a stock combo. More
GC stuff. Lord with the cartoon combo.
And why is Valkyrie being so fast?
It's using evolution.
Before you awaken evolution too.
Why are Vays that are usually super aggressive and crazy, that Tornado stall a lot, just sit in the center? What's going on? Is there like... I don't know what happened there.
It's first 2 points by the way.
Black chassis for a period. So. Nothing. I still. What's this? This is wrong. I can now stand on it. There you go. Be aggressive. Not really anymore, but. Wow. So it's really not being aggressive.
Seems to be a big problem.
Because it doesn't have much stamina. Circling center. Yep, a Lord. So it's losing to Choji Days and GG Days.
Kind of surprising.
Okay, why? In stamina mode. I'll do as hard as I can.
One click as well. I really want to see it burst anymore, but if it lost the Phoenix like that, I don't think it'll beat me again.
Or attack mode this time.
Wow, the knockout. No click.
Like half a click. That was barely a click. Attack mode seems to be the best, but it just seems defensive.
Now back to more like evolution deck.
Right, so really struggling with GP. And sadly, our GP is right. This one's gonna be crazy. If the Phoenix one wasn't crazy, this one's gonna be crazy. If the Phoenix one was crazy, this one would be even crazier. Okay, it's gonna be crazy, okay?
Oh, Joker wins.
Joker wins. I'm totally going crazy.
That happens when they fight, okay? I'm not good at YouTube, okay? And I think Joker might win, because it can't reboot. Yeah. Just barely, though? Alright, yeah, it's lost to every GT day except Flash. Last GT day, get some attention, please. Command. Orange? I don't know. I think, I'll try to save your first. Fully awakened base, whoever drivers clash. Alright, now we're going to put it up against Gray, but I'm going to be giving it Quick Dash, because, of course, that's the best thing you can use, so that Evolution Dash, and then maybe Durable Dash. Oh, and... Ooh, big hit. Oh, wow. Brave just has more stamina than Sadie, which is... Not a stamina, it's a fusion dash. Okay. Yeah, this fully awakened thing can hit hard, especially on Brave Rubber. But still, not strong enough for Brave, of course. Alright, let's continue. Jet Wyvern. Yeah, Savior's definitely gonna win, let's be honest. We already know Saber's gonna win. I just did a battle, but it didn't save, so he actually did win. Nothing really happened. The battle was at one. He's gonna win. Yeah, just what happened in the last battle that didn't save me. Oh yeah, Jet, the rubber kind of got slashed in there. The thing with Jet is it may be able to pull off a win if its opponent just stalls the whole time. Because if it gets hit, it's gonna knock off. It's bound to dying. Then I'll just start scraping because the fin driver and the ground disc. Come on, Savior. First! Something to put in the intro. One click. Okay, so Evolution Dash, really important player. Helping me out a lot. Alright, next up, Super Hyperion. On Hyperion first. Finger was over the Sinker not launched away, and I was in the cab, so I'm picking on Sinker hitting. Ooh, and the pocket boost. Wow. Such an easy way to get in. Okay, again. 3, 2, 1, go. I feel like Savior could be in the Tifa drivers. The drivers have a strong Pokemon Stadium next up is Rage. I won't blame it for these because Rage is really great. To be honest, in DD is pretty irrelevant. Like, I might make a video talking about how Rage is pretty relevant in DD. When I say I might, that means I will most likely either do it or I just will completely forget it. Probably because Rage had little stamina left. I'm gonna let Rage spin for a little bit because one of his small hovers, I'm just gonna get like 2 seconds. Oh! That's definitely going in the intro. No quicks! It's a dash drive. Evolution Dash is holding his bait off. Like, it beat Rage solely because of that dash drive. If it wasn't a dash drive, it probably would burst. Alright, now for some easy stuff. Oops, Cyclone Belly with S gear and free spin and with Vash because I like that combo. Oh wow. Yeah, it's because it fell in the pocket. It kind of fell in the pocket and it kind of went over here and went back in the battle. Let's go! Get our level! No way! One click. Oh. How? Because this thing's hard to burst. It has a dash driver. This thing is amazing. This is better than Bravestock combo. Let's be honest. Able to knock out Rage with ease. Burst Pelio easily. I mean, it may have lost the Phoenix. That was a fluke. Nope. Just a fluke. That was a fluke. I'm gonna do that again. That was just a complete fluke. The battle against Phoenix again. We'll absolutely destroy it if we don't. And Wyvern. And literally every other bait that we beat. Like Valkyrie. Slash Valkyrie. This video's getting too long. Like, what, 11 minutes now? 12? Recording says 4 minutes because I started a new recording. This way I don't like how Phoenix. If the armor is hard to click in, click in. Okay, click in. It didn't click in! I hate this thing! I don't hate it, I like the gimmick, but this is so hard. It's not hard, it's annoying. That's because of stamina. Those are quick. It's all because of stamina. Oh, stupid shield. Okay. Hard punch. Here's the shield. Really just knocked out the shield. Ease. But I think Phoenix is going to win again because stamina first. Maybe he's got stamina. Phoenix to burst because Teeth Wear and oh look at that, a stamina win. I mean stamina loss. Look at that. This attack type is so good that can beat a defense type and stamina. Okay, maybe if it's stamina type and stamina, then it would be super good. I mean it beat a defense type with stamina parts in stamina. So you gotta applaud it, okay? Don't say it's bad, please. Level Phoenix, we have to buy. Oh yeah, there's a Chozy there. Okay, let's continue. We're getting distracted. No more Chozy. We beat Phoenix again. I kind of wanted to burst Phoenix, but okay. It doesn't matter how hard you run, I really don't think we can beat Vanish. Vanish is actually so it's gonna be hard to knock him out. Vanish has better LEDs. Maybe Falvey that goes in the center pushes Fafnir away and have a chance of winning. Yeah, I'll do one with a launch on Fafnir and one Tanspin.
cool. Why not? Oh yeah.
But here? Yes, make it vanish tip over. So maybe this balcony combo can win.
Nope, vanish me in this.
Alright, this one must be handsome.
Let's watch this game and then absorb me. Okay, I'll do a regular launch this time instead of an angled launch. Ooh, this kick camera. Okay, the reason I do an angled launch is so it doesn't go crazy, because Evolution Dash here, that's doing that. That's why you see me doing that with like Hyperion and Dragons. Alright. Regular launch this time? Vanish doesn't have too much time. Ash goes in defense mode. Plus, I don't want to use left spin mode because I like using right spin mode. I like doing the same spin battles with Ash go. Angle mode. Oh, the metal and Ash go. Wow. I'm just gonna call that draw because they both fall in the pocket. Yeah, save your jump from this pocket and hit Ash go. Yeah, the metal and Ash Duel is good for attack and at the same time defense, because against attack types, it could just block the attacks with your metals. And it could attack with other chips. It's quite easy to do that. Rubber. So anyway, that's it. It's been really enjoyed. Goodbye.